little chrysalids. And that's just the hardened exoskeleton of the caterpillar. And a cocoon is something that only some butterflies and moths do, where they'll like spin silk around leaves and stuff. And then they'll also do a chrysalis inside of that. So it's like an extra shell.
So they come to you like
this? They come to us, with just like that, not with the butterflies hanging on them. And then we have to glue them to the top of the box.